The International Space Station orbits the Earth every 90 minutes, traveling about 17,500 miles per hour. It's an understatement to say the astronauts and cosmonauts on board enjoy a spectacular view. But daily life in lower Earth's orbit is hard work, and at times, complicated. Even getting clean is a challenge. No shower here. Instead, they use towels, wipes, and a rinseless shampoo.
And I take my no-rinse shampoo and rub it in. Again, kind of working it out to the ends.
On board this $100 billion research laboratory, there are never more than six crew members at a time. They stay for about 6 months, which can feel like an eternity living on prepackaged food.
We use a lot of the same items the military uses, the meals ready to eat, the MREs.
Every so often, supply ships, like the one that exploded this week, bring fresh fruit and vegetables.
Here at our dinner table, this is a table for six, we don't have plates. Of course, we don't need plates in space because, again, everything would just float away.
There are no refrigerators in space, and salt and pepper only in liquid form. Otherwise, the particles would be airborne, clogging air vents or getting in an astronaut's eye. Peanut butter on a specially packaged tortilla is a space station staple.
A weightless tortilla. Okay, we got one tortilla. Whoa, got away.
Most of the day is spent working on science experiments that only a microgravity environment can provide. There are also medical experiments, which can judge how well their bodies adjust to life in space for long periods of time. Of course, sometimes there are spacewalks. Otherwise, it's more mundane stuff, like what you might do at home back on Earth.
If you got to change out some filters, or you got to, you know, light bulbs burned out, you got to go take time to go change the light bulbs out.
And while you may be weightless in space, exercise is a must, using equipment you won't find on Earth, like this treadmill.
We attach by these rings the harness to a system of hooks and bungee cords.
If you're wondering about a bathroom break during the day, thanks to microgravity, using this tiny toilet isn't easy.
And of course, you do have your privacy. Here's a little door.
Sleeping is easier, as long as the astronauts remember to tie down their sleeping bags. When the mission is complete, a Soyuz spacecraft brings them back to Earth. The return trip takes just 3.5 hours. Randy Kaye, CNN, New York.